here with Saralees Nadarajah, reader of statistics at the University of Manchester. And we're going to ask Saralees a few questions about his research and about his teaching. To begin with, could you tell us a little bit about your research?
One of my main areas is distribution theory, is with applications. So it's about constructing new distributions, univariate and multivariate, and applying them to real data.
Okay. And what are like the applications of your research?
My applications have been in a range of areas, including like climate data, like rainfall, wind speed, river flow, earthquake, and so on. I also applied to other areas like in finance, for example, where you look at how the exchange rate behaves, like for example, the exchange rate of pounds to dollars, for example, or the exchange rate of Bitcoin to dollars.
Yeah.
So I looked at that too, yeah.
Coming back to your teaching, you were nominated for the Lecturer of the Year award last year, and you won the Most Supportive Member of Teaching Staff award, which I guess are like testaments to how passionate you are about teaching.
Yes.
So do you think you could explain why you're so passionate about teaching?
Because I care a lot for students. As you know, students pay a lot of money to come to Manchester to study, and the fees are going up every year. So I want to do a better job every year about my teaching. I constantly like engage with students, not just during the lectures or tutorials, but outside the tutorials, outside the lectures too. I do constantly engage with students, and I email students regularly and find out difficulties they have, you know, with lectures or tutorials. And also I talk to students like on a daily basis, like when I see them, wherever, like inside ATP or outside ATP, I talk to students, and including during weekends when I, sometimes I come here over week during weekends, and when I see my students, I do talk to them.
Would you mind telling us about your Educate Africa initiative?
Yes. About 3 years ago, in 2017, I started this charity called Educate Africa, which teaches students from 18 countries in the continent online courses free of charge weekly throughout the year. So we've been teaching a number of courses, including a course on extreme values, a course on reliability theory, Python, R, statistical software, and also statistical inference. So those are some of the courses I've been taught so far online.
Okay.
And on top of the online teaching, I visit some of the countries annually. Sorry, once every year. And give short courses during the stay there.
Okay. Yeah. Where do you see the charity going in the future?
Yeah, I guess, I mean, we plan to expand to cover more courses, not just in statistics, but maybe in other areas like, for example, physics or computer science, or biology or economics and things like that. So, I mean, we are always, as I said, we are always looking for volunteers to join our project and help to make a difference in the continent. I feel it's important because, I mean, the entire world is benefiting a lot from the continent in terms of, for example, minerals, like all the computers here, and the iPhone and the mobile phone, and all everything is materialized because of the minerals in from the continent are used to make all this, but yet the continent, to a large extent, remains poor, right?
Yeah.
In spite of having all these resources, so I mean that's something really inspired me to do this project. So I feel that by educating the masses, in Africa, you can make a difference, and that's what I'm trying to do.
Thank you for talking about that with us.
Thank you.